nobody destroyed left-handers like Paul Goldschmidt did last year.
Got it. That right there was a good split. That's a guy that's understanding, hey, I'm going to rush him up and in, and then I'm going to slow him down with the split change.